They stick with 4A hoops. Carroll hosting sectional play at Charger Fieldhouse. Mark Redding's team facing north side of the semifinals. It was Jersey Paul. She had 22 on the game to lead all scorers. Then it's Lily George down low. She had 17 and Carroll in control. You're going to see Callie Mitchell splashing from deep for Coach Redding and company. Later, from the Legends, no give up in this team, Kamaya Morris with the pilfer and the pair. She had 12, but Carroll moves on. The final in this one, 63-38.